Dad, what's wrong with the telly?
Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.